Hi, Dr. Q and Joey Lynn here from Star Nursery. Roses are the most colorful blooming plants that you can use in your landscape.
They love the heat, are not affected by our winters, and tolerate our high alkaline soil and water conditions quite well.
In our environment, they prefer afternoon shade and 6 hours of direct sun every day. If they are put in too much shade, the stems will stretch out and will not flower as much.
The east side of the house is the best location to plant them. If that is not possible, then plant them where they get the filtered sun through trees or other shading materials in the really hot afternoons. Always use a good amount of organic planting mix or mulch, like Dr. Q's Pay Dirt mixed 50-50 with the native soil when planting. Mulch around the base to keep the surface roots cool and moist.
Do not put rock mulch around the base of these plants. It can add to the heat stress damage in the summer and may do bark damage to the lower trunks. If exposed to the intense afternoon sun, the foliage can become sunburned and scorched. As long as they get adequate water, this damaged growth can be trimmed off at the end of summer, and new leaves and flowers will develop with the cooler weather.
Roses flower their best in the spring with large, colorful blooms. As the weather gets hotter, the flowers will tend to get smaller and fewer, but can continue blooming with regular water and fertilizer. Use a high phosphorus fertilizer, like Dr. Q's rose and flower food, every 6 to 8 weeks during the growing season. In the fall, they will start flowering stronger again, producing nice flowers until the first frost of winter.
Roses may stay green and flowering all year. Cut them back in January or February to give them a resting period to store up energy for the new spring season. This will also help to keep the bush from becoming too large and having all the new growth and flowers on the ends of longer branches.
Along with all the tender new growth, you will likely notice the arrival of insects such as aphids. These sucking insects like to attack the tender new leaf and flower buds. These can easily be controlled by using a rose and flower insecticide spray or an all-in-one fertilizer with insecticide in it.
To learn more about rose care, get a free copy of our Star Note number 520 at starnursery.com or on our free app.
Check out this week's specials that include 25% off all pottery.
And don't forget, we make house calls. Go into your local Star Nursery location or call 702-771-7827 to make an appointment. Star Nursery, your garden's partner for every blooming thing.
I'm Joey Lynn.
And I'm Dr. Q, and we'll see you again next week.